We were just being irresponsible.
And by the time I was just out shopping and chilling. And,
yeah.
Yeah.
But that's what we thought, because we didn't hear the whole story. But that's why you're here, to help clear it up.
But after coming off the Color Purple, I had to have a surgery because I had a tumor.
Oh.
They never, but I talked
Where's
about it.
Where's the tumor?
No, they went on the inside.
Oh. Mm-hmm. All right.
Yeah.
Speaking of hospital and stuff, we talked about everything so far, but your suicide attempt, which that was nervous laughter, that wasn't real laughter. Fantasia, allegedly, you took a fistful of aspirin and went in the closet in your bedroom?
Yeah.
Fantasia. Did you think about your daughter?
Can I get some tissue?
I always have some at the ready, because I'm a crier. We cry here on the show.
Where are they?
Here they are.
Thank you.
Okay. Go ahead.
At the time, I wasn't really thinking about anybody.
Yeah.
Because the part about it is nobody knows how heavy it gets. That's what I was saying. You see the glitz and the glamour, and you think they got it all. But a lot of times when you come into this industry, you have people who say they're there for you, but a lot of times they're just there to get what they can get, or because money is involved. And I'm 26 years old, and so many times I've looked around and I've noticed that everybody who started with me, they are gone. And nobody was there to help me clean it up. So I had to do it all by myself.
And if you watch Fantasia's reality show, then you know if Fantasia doesn't work, apparently nobody eats. Nobody. You are the leader in your family.
Mm-hmm.
It seems like you've got a lot of people leeching off the Fantasia.
Yeah, I mean, I grew up singing with my family, and when I won the Idol, my thing was I just want to bless everybody. I want everybody to be as happy as I am. So I kind of created that monster because I began to give, and everybody got lackadaisy, and I kind of stood in the way of their destiny.
Yeah.
And so when I began to say no, that's the hardest part. Because everybody was like, well, wait a minute.
Yes.
We've been chilling and kicking our feet up this long. Why no now? But this season is going to be showing the growth of the family and how they got it. They got to sit back and watch the television. And I did the show mainly for them to see first.
Yeah.
Because I wanted them to see what I was talking about and what I was saying, how hard it was.
One of your brothers who does background singing for you, I remember last season, he wanted to branch out and do more stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And he was here with B.O.B. singing background. How did you get the courage to move on with your life? You know, after, you know, Antoine and your family, your daughter is watching. Your daughter has just started, second grade.
Mm-hmm.
Second grade this year. What are the kids saying? Where do you get your strength?
Well, I keep Diane away from me. She's just a big Disney fan.
Okay.
So we watch a lot of Disney.
Yes.
And I keep her, there she is.
Mm-hmm.
I keep her away from a lot of things because I don't want her. I didn't let her watch my Lifetime movie because there's certain things in there about her father that I didn't want her to know, because I'm not the type of mom to beat down and say, he ain't this, he ain't that. I allow her to have her own relationship with him.
Uh-huh.
So I keep her away from a lot of that. So she's totally clueless. When I came out of the hospital, I remember asking everybody, what was she thinking? But I want to shout out my cousin, Khadijah, because she took her to the house and she kept her. And, you know, she said, Mommy left without saying bye to me.
Oh.
So she knew something was kind of strange, but she didn't know about any of that.
So one more thing before we go. I just have to know this. In your house right now, the one that we see in North Carolina that you saved, who lives there besides you and your daughter?
It's just me and Zion now.
I love it.
Yeah. It's kind of scary, though, because it's a big old house.
But it's necessary. It needs to be done. We can't let you go without a performance from your new CD. So Fantasia, everybody, will be back to perform the single called I'm Doing Me later in the show. You don't want to miss it.